Hello. Hello, 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 hello. I haven't played this in a long time. Ding 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 dong, ding 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 dong 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 dong. Oh, hello. Is anybody watching? Bam, 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 bam. I don't even remember what is going on. Oh, who's this guy? Is that Sestera? Where am I? Necromite.
One day I'll catch a break. To put my hands on everything.
An instructional missive to zealots of the absolute offered an audience. To be seen is to be known, and to be known by her is most perfect. One must rid one's mind of all veils. Nothing can escape her. Her unseeing gaze, so to hold any secrets before her is folly. All you have, every little scrap of your being, belongs to her. In return, you may be offered a fraction of her being, a shard of perfection lodged in her uncomprehending mind. We are true souls, after all, and the truth our souls hold and is hers. Holy shit. no idea what I'm doing right now. I don't remember. I sort of vaguely remember.
Let's have a look.
My computer. What the fuck? Oh my god, why are you so slow?
Hole yawns back at you, impossibly wide. A single tentacle burrowed through stone. Harvest the tadpoles. We're close to the source of the infections.
All of this sitting beneath Moonrise. For how long? And how deep does it go?
Tread carefully. We are very close to the source of the Absolute now. That telepathic storm has become a tempest.
Descend!
I wonder how many pilgrimages to Moonrise ended down.
No will sparks behind his eyes. His mind has been hollowed out to better echo the commands of the collective.
A geek thrall. The only way to save it is to kill it.
You could kill it, end its miserable life of enslavement. Surely that would be the humane thing to do. You could take advantage of its vulnerability and plunder what's left of its hollow mind for anything that could serve you. Pliant as well-worn boots, his mind turns to his work. Chop, cut, sort, shiver of impact, crack of bone. He removes the brains, digs free the squirming tadpoles. The unworthy ones given over to the illithids to become.
Part of one mind. Four little feet dancing to same song.
With a lurch, you realize he means the intellect devourers. Here, the brains are harvested, made part of the hive mind.
No, sorry. Here, they become. Chop, chop. Help them. Become.
Master. No. Down. Deep. One of three. One of three.
If I do.
Steve loves meat. It sings chop, chop, chop.
This lake of blood again. It's even bigger up close. An offering from Moonrise Towers.
Pretty red, pretty pink. Make more. Never think. Always chop, chop.
Sure. Seems like a good moment to talk.
They're not attacking. Seems they think we're allies.
No faces, only links.
Thank you. These boots have seen everything.
Come on, my computer sucks.
Be known.
my computers. That's a piece of shit.
My breath.
Why is my computer such a piece of crap? Piece of crap?
Oh.
focused.
Healing.
lose this fight? Come on, just kill me. What? That didn't go very well. better go to bed.